20 lakh Indians are suffering from heart attack every year. That means every 15 seconds there is one heart attack, and every 30 seconds there is one death from heart attack. So what can we do to prevent ourselves from heart disease, heart attacks and diabetes? I call it a 5-point plan. We have to follow these 5 healthy choices. Number one is that we have to get active and we have to control our weight. 30 minutes of daily walking can do wonders. Number two is balanced diet. That consists of two things: less sugar, less salt, less fried foods and less canned and packaged foods, and more fruits and vegetable intake. Number three is stopping smoking and tobacco intake in all forms. Number four is more meditation and more relaxation every day. And number five is regular health checkups. We don't need high blood sugar, high cholesterol and high blood pressure in our lives. So let's take this 5-point plan and let's take a pledge that we'll keep our heart healthy and safe and live longer.